In this video, we're going to take a look at skipping. I'm going to show you just normal skipping, so singles, and then also the double under. So you're going to have to use your arms to get it from the back. So you start stepping in front of it, use your arms to get it over the top. And then from there, it's just kind of like a wrist action. So I'll just show you. So use your arms to bring it up around. As soon as it's coming around, all you do is just a slight little jump. You don't have to jump too high. Remember, the rope's only this big, so you just need to do a little jump, spring off the balls of the feet, keeping the heels lifted the whole time. So swing your arms over, little jump, and then just continue like this. You can go nice and slow in the beginning. You can begin to speed it up, making sure you're timing it as the rope comes around, you're jumping over the top. To look at the double unders, nothing changes too much. I like to kick forward a little bit, jump a little bit higher, and you just have to be twice as fast with the hands. So you can do a few singles first, nice and fast with the hands, go back to singles, again, double unders. Once you get confident with that, and you can do them every now and then, you can try to link them together. And just like the singles, you can go faster with it, but in the beginning, slow it down, make sure you get the pattern right, and then begin to speed it up.